eat.
Babe, what? Why you ain't dressed?
What you mean dressed? Shit, I done got on work.
Get dressed. Hurry up. We gotta go.
Oh, shit, you to the casino? Ooh-wee!
No, we're going to crowd rehearsal.
Crowd rehearsal? Man, ain't going to damn crowd rehearsal. Damn this shit.
It's past the anniversary, so we gotta go to crowd rehearsal. Go get dressed. Hurry up.
Baby, do we gotta go through this shit again?
Yes.
No! This... Oh, my God. Baby, this is football season. Just like last year. Okay, I'm not going to no choir rehearsals. I'm not going to no PTA meetings. I'm not going to Bible study. I'm not going to none of that stuff. Baby, it's football season.
What you mean, cuz it's football season? So what?
Baby, now you know damn well the damn preacher preach long as hell on Sunday. 12 o'clock football games. You think I'm gonna miss football?
You only gonna miss now. What?
Oh, my God. So baby, I play fantasy football. I play fantasy football, too.
I don't care. Go get dressed so we can go. Let's go.
I'm not going no damn where. Baby, just like I said, I'm not going to church for a long time.
What you mean? Did football bless you?
Of course it blessed me.
How football bless you?
Because I won $2,000 in my fantasy league last year. Okay. Hallelujah. Woo!
Okay, where that money at now?
It's gone, but it blessed me.
Okay, did the football bless you with this house?
Of course it did. $2,000. Shit, I paid rent. What you mean? Duh.
You still got rent to pay.
I got a job. Just like I said, God understand my heart. I'm not going to no damn church until football season over with.
Did football bless you with them clothes or that car that's sitting outside?
Why you got to throw all these blessings in my face?
God.
I'm not going to church. I'm not going to church in February. That is point blank. I'm not, just like I said, I'm not doing a PTA meeting. I'm not doing a Bible study. I'm not doing a choir rehearsal. None of that. So this it.